Roussel can't get around, and that's, holy cow. He pitched the puck away, and then Seabrook took him out. Close off the other way. Roussel is trying to invite Seabrook at center, and there they go. Roussel lands it right early. Now a left, two lefts, three lefts. He is lathering him. And down goes Seabrook, and Roussel doesn't want to stop.
He debilitated Seabrook with that first one. Roussel came down the wing, and as he was going wide, Seabrook bumped bodies with him. Puck went in behind the net. Then Roussel went and kicked the fight. And that first right clocked him right on the cheek. Second one did, too. Seabrook was in all kinds of trouble. I was surprised the linesman didn't jump in there right away. He couldn't really protect himself after a couple. Boy, Roussel, he doesn't fight the no names and guys just up and what have you, does he?